Training camp in Palanga was good. It's a very, very nice place, a very quiet place to work focused. We had one game, we had a lot to work on, to build, to correct, and yeah, it's a very nice place to work, so overall it was good.
What are your expectations and goals in this EuroLeague tournament this weekend?
The expectations and goals are keep building and keep getting better, as profound as it sounds, especially on the defensive end. We want to keep building, we want to keep finding ourselves, we want to keep finding our concepts and executing them. So that's the main goal.
First game against Panathinaikos, who lost some key players from last season. What do you know about this team and how did it change?
I think the team is still a very good team. Of course, losing Kalates, losing Tyrese Rice, like you know that, like how should I say, that backcourt was like dynamic, of course, but they've gotten good players. They've gotten really good players in place. I think they have a lot of size overall, of what I've seen, and I'm intrigued to see. They look like a good team. We've seen one game. There was no more for us to find, you know. So we've seen a little bit of tendencies, you know, what they do in transition, what they do in the half court, what they do defensively. And again, this game has been like 1.5 weeks back in Greece. So, you know, it's always a question, how much do you really get out of it? But it's what we could find now. So, you know, we're as prepared as we can be.
It's going to be the first opportunity to play with fans. Are you excited?
Oh, absolutely, absolutely. And I'm hoping that like more fans come and buy tickets. You know, obviously there's still a lot of tickets to be bought, and you know, I'm looking forward to it.
Tai turėsim tikrai stiprų turnyrą šį savaitgalį ir nežinau, kiek mes jam esam pasiruošę ir aišku, tai nėra pagrindinis šio sezono turnyras ir būtent jam nesiruošėm, vis tiek pasiruošimas vyksta daugiau sezonui, bet manau vis tiek jau truputėlį bus galima pasižiūrėti, kas veikia, kas neveikia, kur ką reikia tobulinti, ant ko daugiau reikia dirbti.
Pirmas varžovas Atėnų Panathinaikos, komanda nemenkai pasikeitusi, netekusi lyderio Kalačio. Ar pakankamai informacijos, kokia ta komanda yra dabar ir ko galima laukti?
Taip, turim informaciją, žinom jų žaidėjus, žinom, kaip jie žaidė ir anksčiau, kad kaip žaidė, ir Panathinaikos tie sembuviai, kaip jie žaidžia. Taip, kad informacijos užtenka, bet vis tiek tai yra dar preseasono periodas ir manau, kad dar ne viena komanda nedemonstruoja savo tikro žaidimo, dar yra tik tai paieškų lygmenį ir visi tik tai ant kažko dirba.
Pirma galimybė žaisti rungtynes su sirgaliais, kurių jau senokai nematėte, ar pasiilgot ir ar laukiam?
Be abejo, pasiilgom, be abejo, laukiam ir Žalgirio arenai senai jau žaidėm su sirgaliais, taip kad tikrai labai kviečiu visus ateiti, pasižiūrėti. Be abejo, galbūt visi norintys ir netilps dėl tų visų suvaržymų, kas yra būtina turbūt, bet tikrai, kas nusipirko bilietus, tai ačiū jam ir manau, kad turėtų būti geras renginys.